swim along. He's still chilling. I don't think he wants to dive in the water, so. Okay. How's my buddy?
I didn't look. I stayed away from him. I didn't want to scare him.
He's pretty good. Come on. No, I see. This is where the challenge lies. Is this it?
Yep.
Good. Enjoy it. I say we should celebrate. And I brought just the libation. How often do we get to do this? Once we've done this before, right? Once. And then I see a pile of logs up ahead. Is that the end of my journey?
Correct.
All right. Uh-oh. Johnny in trouble now. Yeah, maybe right through here. They left, but did they know?
Ah! Yes, Ollie's in control. Yeah, absolutely. Oh.
Wish me well. Okay, I'll buy that. Oh yeah. Tie down the latest attempts to embrace the light. You know? I should carry with me a laminated picture of the area here.
Squannacook, here we are at Pumpkin Pass. The water's really high. This whole area is a bog made of floating islands.
Ah, yes.
You can just push them out of your way when you
want to
go.
Spin them if you want to.
And there you go.
Spin you. Well, this one doesn't want to spin anymore, but you get the idea.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Get away from me. I tell you, you just have to make your own path. It's pretty deep everywhere.
Sorry for me.
I think we gotta go to the right first.
Oh, we got all this. Look at this. This one. I need another tool here.
Better land, you're landed. Oh, we got a movie today, huh? Landed's in you.
Civil engineering, landscaping.
So what are we going to call this movie? The Commodore feels his oats. Oh, Bridge. Oh, I don't know what to do here. What do you suggest?
I got on that river, and I just couldn't advance. It looked like horrible. This is fun, just the coolest side of it.
No doubt about it. Unless the boat's not to fill it up. Look, there's a float. I don't want to get stuck, that's for sure.
I'm going to get these to not block the path. Try to get into this one. Three of them. It is in here. Try to get into this one. That's their fate. You know, against the current. Yeah. I'm good. Okay.
about 1.
Oh my God, look at that. It's like there's a structure under there. There. Huh. Evil log.
I'll be a civil engineer.
Oh, yes. Okay, I'm going in for the glory this time.
Eye poker right here. There. You'll grow back in a year. I'll be doing this again. Alright, here we go.
Easy passage, except for the current. Oh, that was hard work.
This is as far as we got. Almost to the sandbar. But not quite. It'll be a nice ride back. This is the sandbar. A couple of weeks ago, we had some swimming here. Pretty much covered now.
Bring it up the hill to the field, because that river would flood. That river would just flood. This is the kind of thing you dream of when you're a whippersnapper. You need a map, man.
Looking good.
Ah. Oh, my word. I was stuck right up against that log. So I just had to go forward and then go through it backwards.
Well, I'm happy. I would buy another. I feel that I'm close to having reached the point where I feel I got my money's worth.
That's great. And then you see what it looks like from underwater. And the grit has come down. And there's this one. It's like fiberglass. You're not going anywhere because you've got all this debt, you got all.
Battery charge.
There we go. I had to taunt the dam a second time.